Chief Justice David Maraga wants a case in which he is accused of poor planning of court calendars dismissed, insisting that the judiciary is not run haphazardly. Justice Maraga, in his response to a petition filed by an Akuru-based lawyer Mr. Elvis Nanda, defended himself, saying that the judiciary calendar runs in accordance with the law. In the petition at the Nakuru High Court, Mr. Nanda accuses the CJ and the Judicial Service Commission JSC of poor planning, which has led to delays in determination of cases. But Mr. Maraga, through his lawyer Isaac Wamasa, insists that all judiciary events are usually communicated to the public while judges and magistrates are notified in advance. Judicial trainings and education was not conducted in a haphazard or emergency manner as alleged, but were preceded by a training planning coordination meeting of stakeholders in which the Law Society of Kenya were invited but have never honored the invitation, the part of the document. He further explained that the meetings culminated in the preparation and adoption by the JSC in a training master calendar that forms the basis of continuous professional development for the entire financial year. In the constitutional petition before Justice Joel Ngugi, Mr. Nanda also accuses the CJ and JSC of failing to make public the dates for judges and magistrates' colloquium, workshops, training and judicial service weeks, which he said are usually treated as emergencies.